so did you.
What's up, y'all?
Thank you.
If there's no viable path, we'll just have to make one.
They've got time for us. They're nothing.
Compared to us, at least.
You got this!
I got this. Too late. Let's go. See ya. Watch yourself.
Need my help, do you?
Come on.
I got this.
Want some more?
Let's do this.
Oh yeah, another one in the bag.
Finally get our cargo platform moving.
Better be.
Okay, let's head on back to the H1 sign.
I hope that Jesse's injury isn't anything serious.
The best thing you can do to speed her recovery is to kick Shinra's ass in her stead.
I know. And Cloud's got a cover for Wedge, too. Came up with a few ways to kill time.
We ought to reach him long before he dies aboard. Mako Reactor 5. We're coming.
Was this the way to the cargo platform?
embarking on an adventure to find some treasure!
Ventilation system service mode active. Access maintenance terminal to complete procedure.
Does this control the fans?
We stop it?
Switching ventilation system to maintenance mode. Please complete the maintenance access procedure within the designated time limit.
Man, what are we even doing?
Here I go.
Right behind you!
Take me.
Yeah, I'll do it. Bring in the heat. You're up.
All set.
Three.
Disengaging time lock.
Okay.
What? This is summoning material.
Wow.
What kind of badass will pop out of this one?
We'll see.
Thank you.
Auxiliary power supply confirmed. Reactivating cargo platform. Cargo platform activated. Awaiting input.
So long, Underplate. I hate you too.
Wonder what the reactor's like.
Dumb. Dismal. A slaughterhouse where they butcher the planet. Then there's the smell. Mako, be ready for it.
Right.
Hear that, guys? It's the reactor calls. Beckoning us, saying, bring it on, Avalanche.
Intruders detected. Engaging countermeasures.
So now!
It's on you.
Need my help, do you? Special delivery! See ya!
Keep it together.
Yeah, I'll do it. Still? How'd you like that? Special delivery. Want some more? Get your ass out of here. Okay, Big should be waiting for us up ahead.
He's probably worried sick about us.
City. We probably have cameras everywhere.
Why didn't you say something sooner?
Way too late to bail now.
It's like walking a tightrope. When you're on it, only two ways off.
Better keep my balance.
You'd be good at it.
I wonder.
Almost there.
Tifa?
It's nothing. Just thinking about the next step. Didn't think I'd be this nervous.
Some things you never get used to.
Yeah.
Wait, Cloud. Where's Jesse and Wedge?
Report.
Topside's going nuts after some terrorists jumped off a train. Nice and quiet here, though. So quiet I had no trouble securing your route into the reactor.
You magnificent son of a bitch! Bring it in!
So, where are
Come
the others?
On, man.
Jesse got hurt and couldn't make it.
Bad?
Not so bad she couldn't rope in this guy.
Thanks for stepping up.
It's a job.
Worked out pretty good. You picking that train you did. While Shinra scours Sector 4, you could waltz right on into Sector 5. It's a bit of a squeeze, but it ought to get you where you need to go.
Little dark and foreboding for my taste.
Beggars can't be choosers. Oh, and you'll be needing your grappling guns, of course. All set?
Ready to take on the world and then some.
Make sure everyone gets clear, okay?
Will do.
Okay, y'all. Keep these grappling guns close. Secure them to your belt or whatever so you don't lose them. When we're done, we'll be using these babies to get down safe. All of us.
Got it.